Schools showed resilience at the Digicel School's football finals despite not claiming the title. Tiffany Rodas has the details.
Anai and Waramadong Secondary faced off against Chase Academy and Christianburg Wismer Secondary respectively at the Lenora Stadium last evening. Anai Secondary slumped to a 6-2 goal defeat in the finals, while Waramadong hammered Christianburg 3-1. The Hinterland teams finished second and third respectively and copped two prestigious awards. Cheryl Daniels received Most Valuable Player, while Golden Boot was given to Nadison Daniel. Captain of Waramadong McFarlane George said that despite placing third, the team was satisfied with their performance, as this is the first time they have defeated Christianburg Secondary.
For the third place, we still didn't give up, because for the past 6 years, Christianburg have been beating us then, like in semi-finals and finals. But now we have to make up our mind to defeat them this year.
The games received a large turnout and the support of ministers, Vice President Sidney Alicock and Don Hastings Williams. Minister Alicock said support is needed for Hinterland sports development.
We should build on it, and I'm hoping that we would be able to find that support. Not only the government, but also private sector and our communities. I see the youths are really, really keen, and you've seen it here today. The quality of playing, very, very, of very high standard.
Minister Hastings Williams said that while she was entertained by the performances, she also wants to see the same opportunities given to female athletes. For Info Hub, Tiffany Rogers.